Manisha of class 12th. Today I am representing our topic on learning for employment. Education in India is provided by public sector. The control and funding come from the sector. Funding comes from three levels, federal, state and local. Child education is compulsory. The Nalanda University system of education in the world. Western education became ingrained into Indian society with the establishment of the British Raj. In the disheartening to accept that India is going to experience a paradox of nearly 90 million people joining the weak force, but most of them will lack requisite skills. India has about 550 million people under the age of 25 years, out of which only 11% are enrolled in tertiary industries, compared to the world average of 23%. It is unfortunate to note that India education system failure is leading to another social issue of income inequality. There is need of certain policies to improve India's education system and reduce inequality. The really critical aspect of Indian public education system is its low quality. The actual quality of schooling is children experience, and the quality of teaching they receive are extremely insufficient in government schools. Government schools are unable to attract good quality teachers due to inadequate teaching facilities. The vacancy system will further aggravate the problem of poor quality of education in government schools. The present day education system in India has come a long way there, and the age-old traditions have undergone a makeover to produce an ecosystem. Thank you.